for an 82-year-old man with dementia in Greenville County. The sheriff's office says William Howard Jones Sr. was last seen yesterday morning on Old Augusta Road, not far from Interstate 85. He was wearing a purple button-up beige pants and a straw hat. In addition to dementia, Jones suffers from diabetes and high blood pressure. He may be driving a 1994 burgundy GMC van with South Carolina plate DLG930. If you see him, call 911 and stay with him until police can get there.